we launched the Captain's Club last year to bring the business people together to network and to spend some time with our sporting legends.
I saw a bio the other day for a function I'm attending in a couple of weeks. 199 tests. I'll just shut up. Just read it. Let it ride. But 2 years ago, Connor's mother walked out on Connor and his two siblings, leaving them in the care of a neighbour and not returned. The neighbour, Brooke, remember that name, has done an incredible job looking after those two children with no support. But he's been selected, which has been an outstanding achievement to go to the state championships for rugby league. And this is from the Wide Bay region. So our little assistance will allow him to take that next opportunity. Matty, right, let's talk World Cup first. What are your thoughts of the World Cup, which has just finished?
Yeah, superb World Cup. You wanted to play Healy, good. We've been going for 12 years now, Healy. So kids that came to watch us at 5 or 6, you know, the first ones into stadiums, are now turning 18. So they're the guys that are going to be playing. It's huge, you know.
I think you're an underrated player in your day. Do you reckon you're underrated, or did you get the right accolades?
I always thought you were a very good judge of the game, Neil, so I've just been out there. Some cherry rugby on the Monday. He said, we've had a bit of a change of plans. And I said, what's happening? He said, Cameron's missing. He's out. And I thought he was, you know, beating the number ones with Elf. But, you know. This was about 1985. So I rang up my mum when I signed the contract and said, I rang at home there and said, because there used to be seafood van at Edwardvale, you know, on the way to Ipswich, where they'd sell prawns and crabs and that. Anyway, I rang up mum and I said, don't worry about cooking dinner tonight, I'll be picking up some seafood on the way home. I've just signed it. And anyway, she said, that cost too much money, Steve. I said, don't worry about it, I just signed a big deal, you know. It was for $10,000. Yeah, I'm thinking, how many kilos of prawns is that going to buy me?